this one is more or less perfect. It just needs to fix the carburetor. It's sometimes leaking gas. I think that Nimbus is from the 40s? I'm not sure. It's the original paint. Well, compared to my... you can't see right now because it's covered. But I was on the highway with my girlfriend and the left cylinder just stopped working. So we have the problem with the ignition. But I was out here, gone out here today to see my stepfather's sister's boyfriend, I think it was, to see his new motorcycle. Okay, I'll put a picture in the end of the video. But I did, but forgot to take the keys with me to actually take off the saddle and try to turn on the mic. So that have to wait till tomorrow. Damn, smoky. Ja,
der var der rig i den.
I forhold til at Nico kører og fæser ud af stedet til starten. Var den hurtig? Var den ene fra 40 eller 30 eller 30? Var den ene fra 40 eller? So from 1959 and designed in the early 40s. No, 30, 40? I can't remember which one it was. Hvor langt kørte du? Bare rundt det, jeg fortæller. Det burde den gerne blive varm af. Det er i orden. Stadig kæling. Hvad er det? Den gad da godt før. Det var sgu underligt. Hey, it's alive again! Fuck. Hvad mærker jeg nu?
Hvad er det? Nå.
Altså prøv at mærke, om der kommer på en person. Kan I ikke mærke en skid? Ingen er en brud. Oh. Der kommer lidt nu. Det er ikke meget, men der kommer lidt. Der går også water into the oil, so it needs to be changed.
Stod den bare og lykke?
Yep. Så kan jeg komme forbi. Ja. Så skal vi skifte den der.
Fuck.
Hvad nu?
Den der pingbold kom ind.
Pingbold?
Ja. Den tror jeg bare blevet siddende i.
Nå, okay. That's rubbish. That's a loss of bunk.
Diesel, tror jeg.